I remember very well the day that Theo van Gogh was murdered, slaughtered, at broad daylight in the morning, in the streets of Amsterdam.
They shot him, went over his body, started stabbing him, and as he's stabbing him, Theo van Gogh is saying, "Can't we talk about this?"
This is a culture whose default position is, you can't talk about it.
The media does not respect Islam. The media is afraid of Islam. It's a very different thing.
There is a movement trying to kill us, and you are sanctioning this movement by pretending it's not trying to kill us.
In Rotherham, in the UK, 1,400 girls were raped because the authorities didn't want to seem racist or Islamophobic.
Can we talk about this means we can disagree, but we don't use violence.
I mean, free speech is something everybody does, or everybody should do.
They don't want to talk about this. They will not talk about this. They want us to stop talking about this.